Nibelheim Watch is standing. If anyone on the survey team...
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
That sword's...
Then I stop him.
Sure it does.
Me too.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
So...
When I grow up...
Now I can go back to hanging.
Is that you, Cloud?
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just...
Already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
Out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Gotcha. Shit. We still still have a long way to go.
Shall we? It's a fight you want?
Hey! Not that way! It's a dead end! Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Pretty good.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoned.
Mako gas levels reduced by 20%. Mako gas levels reduced by 70%. No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Well.
Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through.
I won't let you down. Someone should tell
if we're not. Be my guest. it up a little.
Burn.
You need to vary your attack.
Sephiroth, take the lead. Not doing so great.
Rookies.
Give me a job. I owe you one.
When you're done with me.
Of course.
On me. Done.
Sephiroth. Pretty mobile.
Till we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword.
Got it.
Move in.
Copy. Stand back.
Time to kick it up a notch.
Defense problem.
Get him!
All systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
I met Seth. Busy, I suppose.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor. Too much exposure to Mako, and we ought to bring him some medicine. If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me, too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Secure the way out. Now!
Yes, sir!
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he...
You sick son of a bitch!
That's far enough!
Drop the sword!